a year ago, I used to like you a lot. And I used to watch as you did everything. Because we'd been friends so long. And then you began spending all your time at baseball. And you never stopped to speak to anybody anymore. Not even to your own family, you didn't. And George, it's a fact. You've got awful conceited and stuck up. And all the girls say so. They may not say so to your face, but that's what they say behind your back. And it hurts me to hear them say it. But I've got to agree with them a little. I'm sorry if it hurts your feelings, but I can't be sorry I said it.